make the park their home. I made these drawings of the ground, and if you look closely, you'll see signs that animals live here, like footprints.
Cool, awesome.
All right. See, these are from a field mouse. You can tell they're really small.